break my fall.
A diner would be interested in this. I can't override that machine until I find another cadre. It always seems quieter when it snows.
Thank you.
to take out the leader.
Give me backup!
Next fight. More deadly than the long one.
Thank you. Early in the morning, rising to the stream. I am, as my title of this stream says, sir, behind on my levels. Let me know when all the cues and all the shit goes away and the screen's full. Alright, good.
Yeah.
So you spawn in over here, where I'm going back to right now, and then I went up here, and then sends you back this way, and then I got distracted by main quest. Oh shit, I'm getting my ass kicked by everything. Back up.
Yeah, these fucking things. How I was.
These things are not a fucking joke. They hurt. You gotta get this shit off their back. All the machines, they come with like weak spots and shit. Like, as you can tell, they're pretty obvious on some of these guys. Some of them are like really fucking tiny. Like the bigger ones and shit, and you get to fighting them, and they're like fast as hell, and their shit hits you. I'm playing on hard too, by the way, so.
That's the only way that I play story based games. I play it on difficult.
There's still one more up, but I didn't want to absolutely fucking throw my control through the,
TV.
Yeah, no shit. Which has come close a couple times, not gonna lie.
I downloaded this new game. I think I might about to be trying out. I downloaded it last night. It's called Absolver.
What's it called?
Really cool. Absolver?
Absolver.
Yeah, it looked pretty cool. And I want to say, have I seen something on it on a fucking TikTok?
I've never even heard of it.
It's a hand-to-hand combat game. It's like a... You find people that are online.
Stage battle?
Yeah, something like that.
Like Mortal Kombat and...
Yeah, it's like Mortal Kombat, but... Not like Mortal Kombat, I guess. I don't know. We're gonna check it out. I'll create my character now.
Giant fucking warthogs that like body dive at you like a good distance. They've got a good little lunge for being so giant.
An old world ruin. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find. Now, what do we have in here?
You wrote that book? Oh, so you took it to heart. Okay.
No.
I'll be right back.
locked door. Looks like it needs a key module. I don't think it'll connect. Snowfall is blanketing the land. There's a relic in there, but how do I get it? There's a key module in there, too.
Thank you.
Maybe I can use them later. Machine's weak against frost. Gliding.
I eat your recipe, I will get sick.
I could fillet a rabbit in
red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior.
What you said about your food making a soldier stronger, do you believe that?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skill? With the...
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
What else are you selling?
Dining deluxe. Better.
This meal can make me stronger?
Stronger, healthier, more there are all sorts of benefits depending on... You vary your diet, you benefit from the different properties. Look at the Oseram. They drink all that beer and come out barrel so why is it so hard to believe that food could change you in a...
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakad? You can get the egg, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here...
Come. Trade.
Thank you.
it.
I'm ready to trade.
Your blade be bright.
Are you looking for a fight?
She looks tough for an outlander.
Hope they don't mind me wrenching that door off.
Come and trade.
Whoa! You do that everywhere you go?
Sorry.
Well, I guess we can use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
Pharaoh's machines swept the planet of life. All those people lost to one man's ego. There must be another flight recorder transmitting a signal. Maybe I can track it down. rush of air. Shark ammo would come in handy. Net moths are as fast under the water as they are on land. Now's my chance! Thank you.
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me now? Yeah, hello.
I went and smoked a blunt, my bad.
Are you apologizing to me for smoking weed, sir?
No. I was just, my bad.
Just what I need.
Getting my ass whooped. Thought I was doing good there for a second. And then some snap maws made me feel like... Now don't forget, motherfucker, you're on hard. Throw it in a gun. Go get another.
Pathfinder and a Watson team. This is gonna be weird.
Are you on Apex?
Yeah.
I'll come over here in a little bit.
I tried that Absolve game. I wasn't really feeling it. It's a good thing it was only $5.
Yeah, buyer's remorse.
What maybe, fucking once I beat the tutorial. But just playing the tutorial, I was like, eh.
You know how that goes sometimes, man. I do the same shit. If you're not used to it, it's like, unfamiliar. Get it away.
It's just, you know, it's hand-to-hand combat. And truthfully, after playing fucking Sifu, there ain't nothing that can compete for it right now.
Oh, there's a cauldron. If I'm gonna be strong enough to beat it. Might have to beat this cauldron actually. Apex acid bristleback. And an acid bristleback. Is there always shit that wants to murder me? Why can't we be free? Why can't we be free? No. Where's my toothpick? Bailey, Jugan. Come on, man, get up. There you go.
Damn. The horizon fucking flicked on me so nice. That's a fucking 2,000 kill horizon. Nice.
Bro, some of these kids' movement is just fucking ace you got.
Well, if I can find some other way in, I should be able to get data from its core.
I come with a Drenite at level 22. Totally why I can't open it. Find a different entrance.
Or to override some new machines.
The dingo ate your baby! Uh-oh.
You gonna get bite? Bite! We gotta go.
How is that not a hit? Oh my god, you're killing me.
Before the hit.
I just saw what you did there. Sorry, I was concentrating on these fucking kangaroo. Fucking bullshit motherfuckers right here, boy. They gave them like a fucking different weapon now too. They've got, bro, it's like a fucking bullshit crossbreed between a motherfucking scorpion and a kangaroo, and when it jumps at you, it fucking like whips its tail with a heavy end on it, like a fucking, it's almost like a scorpion attack, but not, you know, it works on like rock on the end of a string type of hurt. You know what I mean? If I put a rock, big ass river rock on the end of a string and I come fucking like twirling it in circles at you type of thing. I don't know. I'm a little stoned. It's about that time, sir. I'll be right back. The time is come!
Dude, I just did that lifeline so dirty. I saw she was landing solo, so I landed on her. I landed on her, and she tried to run from me. So I grappled her to me, punched her in the back of the head. Then I punched her again and broke her shield. Then she got a gun. So I dipped on her with my grapple, grabbed the wingman, pushed back on her, and fucking two-shot her in the face. You hear me? Yo. Oh, man. I don't want to have to repeat myself.
I'm not gonna lie, man, I'm kinda addicted to grinding Horizon right now.
No, you did. Did you hear what I just said?
No, I told you I'd be right back. I was going to the bathroom. What'd you say?
Fuck. I just did this lifeline so dirty.
Oh?
We were fucking, we jumped. I saw she was landing by herself. So I pushed, I hard pushed her. Teammate landed off. So whenever I landed on her, she started running. Whenever she started running, I grabbed her with my grapple, pulled her to me, bopped her in the back of the head. And then after I bopped her in the back of the head, I chased her down some more and fucking broke her shield with another punch. Then she picked up a gun. And while she was shooting at me, I grappled and fucking dipped real fast and grabbed a wingman. And then I came back and two-shotted her in the face.
dude.
I know, she was pissed.
Those are the plays that make you want to fucking... You'll probably be playing Apex for the rest of the day now. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel like I'm on right now.
Let me at least get through the northern part of this map back to like where I wanted to go, kind of.
Well, you're good, bro.
Grab this on the go.
Yeah, I'm not pressing you, go on. On the horizon dawn, man.
It's not dawn on this one, it's Forbidden West.
Horizon Forbidden West.
It's a sequel, that's all.
Yeah.
They had a fucking DLC, but I never got it. I might have to actually get that before they fucking... It's not available anymore, some dumb shit. I wanted to try and get into this cauldron, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to right now. No way. Point blank ass range. What the fuck? This is also giving me a chance to like traverse the fucking parts of the map where there's shit like. Oh no, I'm fucking.
Damn, bro. All I needed was my teammate on that one.
You hate it when that happens?
Yeah. I was fucking him up, dude. I knocked one and just, the other dude just was able to push me from the angle I didn't think he was able to push me. But I fucked him up before he ended up getting more headshots, I guess.
That's been happening to me lately, where I'll get rolled up on with like an R9 and shit, and the dude will have me melted in like not even 2 seconds because he got like 4 consecutive headshots.
I'm tired to not village flooded. Maybe from a recent storm.
That's why I always try to aim for the upper chest.
Let's check around the shore.
Because might take me up to the head, more than likely.
What, me?
Depending they're not moving.
Yeah. I mean, as long as you can fucking track them. Do the trail. I'm in a lobby with the cricket right now. Cricket.
Machines.
I'll tell you that about the guy. PFP's main right now. He's trying to get some used to 1,000.
Get out of this fucking water, dude. I hate water levels so bad. Oh my god, these fucking things are about to kill me.
Water
I can't
levels are always hard.
Control this fucking game right now. I know, that's why I hate them. Since the first water level on Nintendo Entertainment System, the worst memories, and probably my first raging memories on video games, was that fucking water level in the first Ninja Turtle game. Where you're swimming through a fake ass purple seaweed and shit and the little shock points underwater. Where you gotta sit there and dismantle the fucking time bombs and shit.
Yeah. And there's always the water temple. Zelda. On Ocarina of Time.
Yeah. Kinda figured that was a Zelda game. Oh my god. I just got so lucky I fucking moved. Could you please get off of this fucking mountain? Thank you, Jesus Christ, dude. I feel like the mechanics are a little bit different, like worse, in the rock climbing. In the first one, it was just like, get a rough angle on what direction you want to go to, hit X, and she'll jump over there. Now it's like,
yeah.
don't understand input, just gonna sit here and wiggle for a minute. Oh, I'm dead now. Try again. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Of course, I just fucking wasted my last Martian arrow on that, too. Backfired, didn't it?
There's a broken up.
Jamona!
There I go.
Shot. Jump shot. For the win. For the kill. So dope. So dope. A continuation of the best game in the last 10 years or so.
I don't know, bro. First... I wouldn't say the best game in 10 years.
Yeah, I would.
Nah, it's one of the top, maybe it's in the top 10 for sure. But, I don't know, Spider-Man Miles Morales release and Spider-Man release. Yeah, I mean, those two are top tier games. And you got The Last of Us 2 that just dropped.
I'm streaming it on YouTube if you want to watch me about to get killed. Oh my god, if I could figure out the arrow.
I'm dead. I'm fucking dead.
That was what the doctor ordered right there.
Good. Need ammo.
I think my next game that I'm gonna invest in when I can afford it. I couldn't even necessarily afford this one when I bought it, even when I bought it, to be honest with you. I think I had literally just enough money to fucking pay for it and still have food for the week, basically, and I saw it fucking dropped. I had no idea it was coming out. I was so excited, I impulse bought it, and now I have no regrets.
I probably can't talk you into getting Mortal Kombat 11 anymore, huh?
I'm fucking kind of popped right now, bro. I need to actually, everybody, I still, like, owe a few people money and shit like that, and, like, paying everybody
No,
off
I'm not talking
chunks.
About immediately, I'm talking about just
Oh,
the
no,
future.
No, I'll, dude, just because I rage quit at one point or another doesn't mean it's like I'll never play it again and shit. I don't All do right. the uninstall thing anymore, you know what I mean? I did that with, like, Fortnite.
Because I didn't want to be that dirty, but I've been playing Mortal Kombat, like, whenever I didn't have internet. Out there.
Last
That's
night's rage quit, Nick, had less to do with you kicking my ass and had more to do with me getting my ass kicked and not being able to play the game correctly. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a coffee over there.
Well, you don't have to worry about it on 11, because Kenshin's not on 11. Motherfucker, what the hell is going on? Sounds if like I would have got finished. Any other gun other than the Havoc, they done fucking fucked the Havoc all the way up. It's not good no more.
I was watching a video last night that the title apparently, like, insinuated that the Fragnade has got, like, a bigger radius or something, so it got buffed. I fell asleep on it, though. A 48 Apex Thunderjaw. That thing sounds like a fucking nightmare.
Yeah, they're gonna chase you, they're thirsty. Make a right turn. Purple. I can get my stuff back and I'll just go hit my box. I had some fucking good stuff if they didn't take it.
Man, if you have that shit charged up, it is not a fucking joke. Even if you get like 2-3 headshots, it's kind of over with in like 5-6 taps. At bat speed.
They're coming.
Going down.
Going back. Oh, it's the same fucking team. I hate that guy. I hope this not turns down. On Sims or something, not in real life.
There are a few survivors on that overlook.
Keep the pressure on it.
I should see if they're okay. Is he all right?
He will be. There.
But what about the others?
Let me worry about that. Rest now. I'm Natika. You're a long way from the east, Outlander.
I'm just passing through. What was this place?
Bleeding Mark. The last storm caused a deluge that brought down half of the mountain. The mudslide barreled right through the village. As you heard, we have many missing. But I need to keep watch on these two.
I can take a look around. If I find anyone, I'll send them your way.
Much appreciated.
If you were happy with the storyline in the first one,
you see an older soldier, grim-faced, goes by Kentaro.
A good continuation, the plot twists and the growth of it all is just still great.
I might be able to use my focus to find any survivors.
Silence still being a motherfucking. I was just telling him that they dropped the DLC that I fucking... this is like the only DLC I ever really wanted to get. I mean, I platinumed it, so if I can get the fucking DLC, I'll probably walk right through it.
Everywhere.
Oh,
I have a gun.
Can anyone hear us? Where are you? We're trapped in this tower. Flood blocked the way we came in. There's a ladder at the top, but we can't reach it.
Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder. Doesn't look like there's a way to swim into the building. I need something to get me over the metal wall and inside.
Why is Crispy Cheese smashing?
Could try my focus, see what it picks up.
Whoever was like, hey, let's put marshmallows on these things. Melt it down.
Bro, I got stuck watching some food shit last night. These motherfuckers can get pretty creative.
Hold on over here.
Do you see anything?
Yep. That's the old RE-45 purple shield. What's the RE-45? I'm catching them with motherfucker.
Good time to pull out shock ammo.
Explosive damage 10% coil. Now we're talking. Double digit coils.
She's on to me.
Oh my god, these charges are about to come in. had to mute Buddy because he had some music going. That's a huge bitch! Boom, that's not the one I wanted to hit. Of course, obviously it'd piss off the fucking big one.
Fuck that guy. He gave up Jumpmaster. You can't kick. Dude, is this the same fucking boo-boo ass wraith? Dude, why do we suck ass all of a sudden? What the fuck's going on?
I'm telling you, it's the skill-based matchmaking from EA slash Street and stuff. It sees one, and by skill-based matchmaking, it's the fucking recognition algorithm that sees that you guys did good slash won a match or something like that, and then they put you on the very next game with, like, predators and shit, because that's how, if you notice, motherfucker be like, man, the first game on I had, I was fucking whooping ass. And like, if you notice too, like, I usually almost always have a good first game of the day. And then by the time I realize that I'm getting loaded with fucking motherfucker, I'm dying off spawn every fucking time.
Nah, I just gotta work my way into my groove. I just came up with it. Yeah, me too.
Would you mind climbing on the fucking rocks?
I just missed it.
Nobody's chasing me.
Oh, two teams.
This will make a good die.
Yeah, you ain't lying.
What are they doing out here?
Dude, I can't hit shit.
I had time to come over, I was just about to get to the fucking... back to the east point of the map here in like 5 more minutes.
Dude, why did he push? Here. We got to shield up. Man, you gotta get out of there. I just shredded some of them. Alright.
It's some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data, but how to get up there? I don't want to take a hit from a Lancehorn's antlers.
I need light ammo bad.
Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data.
Me too. I got 1 kill, 3 assists. I've got plenty heavy. I got so much heavy. I got 260. I need light.
Looks like boss is no good here.
I'm about to go boss with him.
Back
Son of a Spitfire. From where? I need to go back over to you. I need a sight on this motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Hear that?
Sure.
Damn it!
Storm.
Tell Cricket I will unmute him here shortly. I just had to mute him because he had some music playing in the background. And I'm on the on the stream.
Is it watching over this area?
Right back.
I don't think Frida is going to join this.
Why not?
There you go. I'm in it.
We're playing ranked? Oh, yeah, we can't play with ranked. Sleepy, gosh, damn it, Sleepy. Sleeping on it.
Sorry, bro. Not a ranked kid.
It's like so much easier to rank up this season, bro. You know, I get points, so I get in third place. So you get more for second and first.
You still in the lobby?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Huh?
They have fries.
Yeah.
Why don't I hear anybody? Headset's dead. That's why it's stupid. What up, Frito?
What?
Generation.
Might have some useful data. But how to get up there? I have to jump onto that drone to get it down.
You gotta go top side. Here. Okay. Oh, you want that? Oh. You're like 20 bullets. You're like 20 bullets. I don't understand how that happened. What the fuck, dude? I'm so tired of this.
Oh, man. I thought that was Frito the whole time.
Whole squad, brother.
JP was talking about Nick, right? The third Marty. It's just seriously, as soon as you're done fighting, in comes at least one, if not two teams.
That's Apex, brother. It's been like that since the history of Apex began.
Yeah. It should be in the training tutorial. It's like, oh, now that, you know, Apex 101, now that
the
fight's over.
Get ready for the third party.
Yeah, shield swap and fucking get ready.
No, I definitely think that if you kill somebody in Apex, you should at least get 50 shield back.
What's some kind of regenerative. That would be a cool mechanic, like a leech, like a fucking 50 shield leech after a fight, if you win.
You just half your shields. If you have like a white, you get fucking 25. If you have a
city.
Fuck and half a side of five is.
25 more each level you go up. I feel it.
Hey,
oh. This guy does not want to be my friend.
Track her! Target her!
Let's do this. I want some massive keyboard.
Oh my god,
PC.
What the fuck is going on?
What I wanna do.
She must be in the grass!
I kinda remember these guys now that I've
Horizon.
Horizon Forbidden West. Oh my god.
Much better.
I'm actually fucking probably next week gonna get Gran Turismo.
Alright. Woo! Hit it for 21. Oh, there's another right here! Get the fuck out of here!
I do remember these guys, man.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, bro.
I stuck him.
Cigarette, man.
Well, I can't fucking stop.
You can't.
Cigarette sounds good, actually.
I'm out right now smoking.
I'm not gonna smoke a full cigarette.
As soon as I die, I just go down and I just, you know, go out the door and smoke a cigarette and then press
triangle. Well, I was the last to die, bro. So.
Right. But, you know, you still ready up and I want some match charge, just come back inside. Almost sounds like we're flying in.
Listen, they're power dragon.
That's what I do.
Watch, I'm jumping as this.
Watch,
thing, boys.
The match is starting.
I heard.
Oh, my bad. I didn't know. I needed to talk you through it or not. You know.
Hey, look, talk me through it then, baby. I want to hear your voice.
Yeah, but we're loading in.
All right.
We're waiting. No, we're waiting. It isn't counting yet.
What's the background look like?
I don't know. I'm not inside.
Okay.
This is all noise. Okay. Coming at you with the noises. But you know what they are. Oh, it's counting.
Okay.
And it's a good time. We're going in. Go ahead and pick your character.
Who's first?
It's pre-selected. It's ready to go. Damn it, I picked the wrong guy. Fuck. Cricket's dying. Struggling to keep together. I can't wait to get this fucking cocksucker to 10.
You can get cards?
Like legit cards, Cricket? Or flying in? Hell yeah, bro. I'm about to hit you up for that.
Oh, look at me, the jump master.
I'm trying to get one right now.
Let me hit it now.
Right next week.
Hell yeah. Right on.
Turn it up. Play that song.
A little man in a purple song.
Playing so good. I knew it was Whitney.
Texas.
That's the song.
What?
My phone.
Let's get it going. Let's let him know where we're at. Let him know I'm coming. Just like the trot.
Got it.
Man, that was the most poopiest salute ever, dude.
The poopy. This is my...
Most fucking pooper to Jupiter. And I got some shit wad fucking booty juice in the fucking crafter. Hell yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. They fighting over here. Gotta go kill them. Gotta go again. They're in the outside. Oh, they're over here.
Oh, Loba. Loba.
Loba thing.
Where?
Okay. Oh, no. I got scooped up a motherfucking house, man. Oh, God. 45 to the Wraith White. She just did the same. Not. Rock is still cracked. I knock another one. Rock is fucking one shot. 45. Yeah, yeah, buddy. I need to pull out my fucking other gun. Big whiff on that one, brother.
Over there! You see her?
Ready to snatch his gun. Hey, this keep dropping blues, bro. They did a fix to it. They said we can't have people just getting gold loot all day. That's what I was doing. I mean, they just stood up there at height. Just shooting all out in the open, man.
Let's check this one for attacks.
You shouldn't have done that!
This is getting tiresome!
Got her now!
Oh, that guy's low as fuck.
Knocked one.
He's like one hit. Oh, he's knocked. Never mind.
Box is across
the way.
Yeah,
he's up there.
Go for the red. I'm going for the full send.
I'm behind you, Cricket.
The area should be safe now.
On me. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh, somebody should have went for the Mirage. There's another one.
Boogity. These look like identification tags.
Y'all over there raging on the Apex lobbies. I'm just over here killing henchmen for key cards and shit.
I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later.
It's, bro, I'm telling you, get ready for the exact same thing that the first game had. I was just explaining it to Nick this morning. I was showing him my map. I'm like, I got fucking taken up in the goddamn main story. I'm halfway across the map, but before I know it, literally everything, even the fucking regular enemies, are killing me. Oh shit, I gotta go back. Do yourself a favor and play it on hard. Especially if you played, like you said, you finished the first one and you're experienced and shit. Just right out the gate, go hard. I've hit a couple speed bumps where it took me like a whole afternoon yesterday. I was fucking with one stage, but... still worth it.
Brad, you'd be so close sometimes.
I've been trying, you know, to stay alive this year, Path and find it.
Daily old Path, bud.
Oh god. We went back.
Box here.
Yeah.
Let's go this way.
Gots to have my loot back. They took my flat line.
Sky's getting dark. Light settling in.
thought they fought a whole new team out on here. This one's not gonna stay, better hit it fast. If you shoot them on like a supply bin, and then that's like closed, and then open it up, it'll destroy it. And then also like you can shoot it on the doorway. Close doorways. I think if you shoot it on one door. Enemy squad left. One's got 5 kills. Chat. I'll see a one by optic or something. Let's go for this motherfucker. I don't need it, but I would rather have it. Somebody with 5 kills. Right here. Top side. I didn't take him twice, 45.
Yes.
5 kills.
Whenever we win, we don't say no.
Fucking died. Oh, fucking wild enemy that I should have killed.
That's what I'm saying. I literally peeked around the corner and was like, bam, with the wingman. And I went back to peek and he was still standing right there and I bammed him again. So what is this dude doing?
Jesus.
I think he was looking at me coming up on that grapple, I mean on a zip line. It was a Wraith. I thought it was an Octane. What an idiot. She's top side, watch out.
Nick just like, oh.
There's Costa gas on me, I can't get out. Do nothing about it, brother. He got a fucking gas trap right there, man. It's fucking stupid as shit. Couldn't hit him because she was using it for the damn knockdown shield, bro. He was hugging behind that knockdown shield. I kept hitting him for freaking 9. Should have pulled out my R9, I don't know what I was doing. Fucking up. I mean, it happens. Yeah. You can't, ain't catch nothing, bro. But you know what I did do? After that, I went to the bar and shot some pool.
Hey.
My bad, bro. We'll get there eventually, bro. Is it weird to want to put hair gel in your beard?
Start looking like one of those fucking old-timey motherfuckers with the curly mustache and shit.
Right, this is it.
Oh my god, you know what, dude, I swear to god, bro, this guy just fucking comes around a fucking corner throwing a thermite and then fucking just shoots me dead, bro. Fuck out of here. I'm just crawling away. No. Crawling out. I'm broken in there almost.
They're shooting at.
What I think is, since they put the flat line and the long gun and the replica cannon, they should have at least made it blue.
You got a point.
Wait, what? Blue?
Yeah.
Made it worth more materials, but blue?
Yeah. Like, make it already have a blue heavy mag, a blue stock, and like a fucking blue one time. Don't just give me this gray ass motherfucker.
At least they made it cheap. Fucking...
Huh? Yeah, that's true, but. Yeah. I just think you could have been a bit better.
Do it. Sorry, Bob, but there's two squads over here. Nick's kind of trapped.
Yeah, keep calling, yeah. Mm. Yeah, at least that's decent.
Gosh, damn, you bastards, bro. They keep fucking scanning me, dude. Every time. Is there a seer and a fucking bloodhound? Is that what's going on here? No way, he isn't dead. What the heck, this guy is... I swear to God, bro. Serious motherfucking one shot, dude. He's just healing up. It's all good, bro. Just pop the red shield back. Oh my God, bro. I hate this fucking game sometimes, dude. Hit this man twice with a wingman, bro, and four times with a mastiff and can't kill him. But he just fucking takes a Devo out, fucking charges it one time, and fucking takes all my health.
Yeah.
Makes a lot of fucking sense, man.
There's seriously only two sounds that can make any confident player terrified, and that's the sound of a Kraber and the sound of the warming up.
They legit strafe the same way there. I don't know if y'all watch that. They at the same time. That was cheeky bullshit, son. Cheeky bullshit like a motherfucker, dude. How the fuck do I go from hitting 55 to 11 and 22? Jumping off the map three times in a row. Fly us off the map. Nick, right off the map. Let's go. Get for real. Fly me right off the map. Like legit. Yeah. Right off the map. First people to die. Gosh dang it, we suck. It was that 17,000 kill Wraith, bro. She was so good, she just fucking killed us off the rip. Gosh dang. I don't know. I don't want to be in these sweat lobbies no more, so we just need to all die. We just need to die. At least get one fucking good match where we get some kills and then die again. And that's why I play ranked, because, you know, at least you have a certain skill base for the most part throughout the time that you play ranked. Until you get into diamond lobbies. I know. Me and you got the plat together, nigga. A plat 3, almost 2. Like I said, you get more points for third now. But like before, you used to get points for placing fourth, and then you wouldn't get anything for third. You had to make it to second, you know what I'm saying? Now you get points for making it to third.
Yeah, we did get a dub, didn't we?
When?
Bet you it was the first game.
Really?
Oh.
Right.
Yeah. That's why they put us in that prayer lab, because we got that win.
See what I'm talking about? Remember earlier when I was like, as soon as you have that good game, it's usually the first game.
And I was voting off the map, but I think Nick's trying to play. Nick, you gotta die. Ooh, boy, I'm doing this move. My arms are stuck in the air, bro. This guy here.
I didn't know we was going crazy, you know?
You're supposed to die, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Kill him, Crypto. I'm legit just trying to get to, like, lower skill base lobbies, that's it.
Get your Smurf account on.
I'm not lying.
All of them.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I have to make a new one.
3.0.
Oh, I gotta mute it still. I'm muting Generation because we was in the middle of that battle and it was getting intense, brother. He was talking and I was like, I can't hear a fucking thing that's going on.
I had to do that to,
And then survived.
Cricket, he was playing some music and shit. I'm on the stream too, by the way.
Alright.
Get out of my bathroom.
At least we'll be soon enough.
Bro, I went to the bar last night and I started drinking and then I stopped and started drinking water.
And then
drove home.
You didn't fall into a fire.
I didn't, bro.
You didn't get lost in New York this time?
I didn't. I did not. I just went and shot some pool, drank a couple drinks, and then went home like a responsible adult.
Mm-hmm.
It's a big step right there. It's a big step.
I go out to the bar and probably not coming back for a couple days.
Oh yeah, here we go. I thought that was a spot. Alright, let's do it. We're going at it now. Look, we died number 22nd. 22 squads in that game. How does that work? That's some solos, huh?
Shelter.
Let's do it.
Chance to rest. Check my gear.
Dude, this is the one. Turn your fucking sweat up, baby. Because we're dropping 30 kills right here.
We getting sweaty.
See that? I went too long. Didn't take too long. When me and Thrice would do this, we would just run at people. See how long it took them to kill us once we got into those lobbies, you know. Be quite fun. Some entertainment.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
They're injured!
the one we said. You fucking shit water ass fucking side.
Guards off the duty sniper. Sorry guys, I had to deal with the kid who was sitting there.
We can't let them defile our home!
I got a gun I can work with. I dropped a light magazine and ammo in there right there. Purple.
More Rikawa! Watch you cover! Don't let them surround you!
One shot. Oh, I'm just getting ran up on. That's cool. Not like that, brother.
For your families.
Again, I'm just getting shot on my fucking side. But what the fuck, dude? Oh, bro, I have no fucking audio from the side at all whatsoever, dude. None. A word. Motherfuckers are just running up on me, dude.
I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warrior seem
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault.
Smackdown, baby.
Yeah.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Oh, fucking focusing me, bro. I had three people run up on me right there, dude.
Dude, me too, and I was fucking all of them up. I ain't even gonna cap. I shredded the Bloodhound, shredded the motherfucking Wraith.
I shredded by the same fucking time, cuz.
I stuck the Wraith with the fucking Arcstar.
Shooting at the dude that was shooting at, that Cricket was shooting at, while I was shooting at him, Bloodhound ran up on the side of me and literally got right here on me, and I'm over here, and I didn't hear him at all, bro. Ain't no fucking way.
I'm sorry I was late to the party.
Unforgivable, Nick.
Shot me right in my fucking back, you bitch ass motherfucker. And I was shooting that Bloodhound, and I had two of them run up on me.
There was two teams because I was fucking them up and they just kept coming. I killed three. I know y'all killed some.
I ain't kill nobody. I ain't kill a fucking person. At first engagement there, I ran up, I fucking was fucking people up, and then Cricket was just charge rifling him from the side. We're not looking for trouble. I was like, alright. Yeah?
I do not trust you.
They got an anything up. It's like ain't no bad. But there's a digi tech, man, I need it.
That's a wrap for me for right now. Such a grindy ass game.
Yeah, keep running.
I mean, how many fucking bullets, dude? How many fucking bullets does it take, bro?
Woo! Thank God. I'm so ready for King's.
Look at the fucking health. What the fuck, dude? Bitch was fucking one bullet, bro. One bullet. You know?
Seven. So apparently the question, the answer to your question was one more bullet.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'll only get harder. So far the rebels have sent mere scouts, but it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clan pushed back the Karja Raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Karja who can. Never thought I'd be... I learned then to fight.
fight against them. Just to clarify, bud, I answered my own question.
I was just talking shit, yeah. Sorry.